answer that one, it probably helps to do a little biography of me, tell a little autobiography of me. One of the things I've done in my life, while I in my years at the University of Illinois at Chicago, was I created something called the Center for Literacy. There are lots of research centers around the country and so on, but this is a research and service center, and it's not aimed specifically at schools, though it certainly does work with schools and so on, but the focus was really on literacy writ large, literacy for life, literacy across the society, and it involved me in every, you know, in adult literacy, in preschool literacy. It involved me working in the healthcare system. It involved me working in businesses and manufacturing. It involved me in working in civics and electoral politics, mm-hmm. and so on. And things that I've learned from all of that is just how central and essential literacy is in full participation in the benefits and challenges of our society. We have data showing, for example, that, well, if you're low in literacy, you aren't going to read the newspaper. Well, okay, that's not terribly surprising. If you can't read very well, you're certainly not going to seek out a newspaper or a news magazine or something like that. But are you aware of the fact that if you're low in literacy, you also are less likely to watch or listen to the news on television or on the radio, that you actually get more isolated? We know, for example, that people who are low in literacy are less likely to belong to professional groups. Well, again, you're not going to be a doctor, a lawyer, a teacher, those kinds of things if you're low in literacy. But it's also true that if you're low in literacy, you're going to be less likely to be active in your religion. You're less likely to be involved in athletic activities, because any kind of organization makes it hard for you to be part of it if you don't have the way to access it. And so whether it's somebody voting, whether it's somebody getting a job or keeping a job or getting enough income to be able to support their family well, or being able to help their kids with their schoolwork, literacy is a big part of every single one of those and more. When I was a kid, you wanted to date, you had to know how to dial a telephone. These days, with all the texting and stuff, mm-hmm. if you're not literate, you're not part of the group. You can't connect socially very well. So it's, to me, literacy for the way we've constructed our society is part of every essential aspect of our life.